The Bloodline has arrived.
The longest reigning tag champions in WWE history, the Usos. The longest reigning Universal Champion in WWE history, Roman Reigns, and their special counsel, Paul Heyman.
A group that has stood atop the WWE for the last few years with the dominance, the swagger, and the gold to prove it.
And tonight, what they do will prove it even further.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. And his opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds.
There is some serious beef between these two men. Roman feels like he disrespects him every chance he gets. And we know Roman Reigns doesn't take kindly to being disrespected.
It's not that Lesnar means to disrespect.
He can pin his opponent right here. And he kick out at one.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
He switches it back around.
Oh no!
Straight across the top rope. Defiant counter to Reigns.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex! Launched. Caught in a bad position here.
Outside! Looks like they do not want them inside the ring anymore. Time to venture outside the ropes.
Back suplex, no! Driven down. Corey, what do you think is going to be the thing Brock really needs to focus on in this one?
Some of Brock's biggest losses over the past few years have stemmed from him arguably going a step too far and then leaving an opening for his opponent to capitalize on. If there's one thing Brock could stand to do here, it's not let his baser instincts and impulses take control. Don't do any more damage than needs to be done.
And gets tossed back into the mat. Oh, Brock waylays him. Position to be in right now. Face first. This could do it. No, kicks out.
Couldn't quite slam the door yet.
What are they doing here? And there was some force on that move. That kind of force in the arm can have lingering effects.
Lesnar unleashed.
He thinks he has it.
Denying a two count there.
Just using the adrenaline to stay in the match. We're no closer to a winner just yet.
Stomping the leg.
This match grinded him down a little.
Brock Lesnar looking for the Brock Lock.
Oh, the Brock Lock from the base. After every, the stretch mufflers in. Couple of kicks will break it. Rapid fire Samoan drop.
This is not a familiar position for the Beast.
The guillotine lock. And this is all.
That was an incredible counter.
Punch to the stomach connects.
Picked up. Back
drop suplex.
Go for the arm bar and a.
Ah, look at this, just cranking it out. Cranking the head.
That brought a lot of unwanted pain to the shoulder.
Brock with an opening to go high. He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Launching.
Good Lord. Taking flight. Taken out from high above. You got to be some special kind of crazy to do that. Powerbomb. Reigns is getting dismantled here.
Yeah, Lesnar's looking to hold Reigns down.
Slides him back to the mat. Taking it outside the ring now. Ah, suplex.
Reigns hangs on.
Another one.
A third?
Four.
Oh, the trifecta.
Back in under the ropes.
Six.
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by count out.
Brace for impact. Here it comes. The Beast Incarnate with an
What a punch. That's how you stop your opponent.
And Brock just punched.
Superman punch in the corner.
Wow. Reigns nailed it.
He kicked out at two.
I think Paul Heyman's heart just skipped a beat. Was that a wake-up call now for Brock Lesnar? Has it just angered the Beast more?
A rare moment of frustration for Roman Reigns. The big dog thought this one was over. What a punch. A snap man.
Into the fireman's carry.
Uh-oh.
Stiff elbow will break that up. Oh, what a right hook.
Able to give him the slip.
Oof.
Lands the haymaker.
Nap time on the island of relevancy.
An extreme amount of pressure in this submission hole.
There is no doubt surrender is imminent.
The hole, but damage has been done.
Oh, hold on a second. What is happening? Blatant disregard for their opponent.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
There's a fisherman suplex.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless.
Three.
slam. Just another insane display of power.
Oh, look at this. A release belly to belly. Authority has been established right now. Put in a position now. What now? What now? Oh! Lesnar is just having his way right now.
And Lesnar's been playing this one smart, doling out just the right amount of punishment throughout.
Re-entering the ring now. And he's taking this to the outside now.
Uh-oh.
And back elbow creates separation. Oh, what a right! Yeah, that's some attitude behind it. Squaring off right by our announce table.
Superboy takedown.
Oh, no, wait a minute.
Powerbomb! And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Solid punch.
Setting up neck breaker position.
Ooh, bang!
Reigns is setting up.
That spells trouble for Lesnar.
A lot of good action in that one. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns!
Roman did it! Roman did it!
Tonight, the big dog broke the stranglehold of the Beast.